Friends, welcome to your second session of the chapter Valuation of Goodwill. Friends, in the previous session we have studied the definition of goodwill, factors affecting goodwill, and the methods for valuation of goodwill. Friends, today we would be starting with the first method, that is simple average profit method. So friends, a question arises in our mind as to when we are supposed to use this method. Friends, in case the profit is fluctuating. Fluctuating means profit is increasing, then it is decreasing, then it is increasing, decreasing, increasing, decreasing. Friends, under such circumstances, we are supposed to use simple average profit method. Now, coming to the steps for calculation of goodwill, there are two steps. Step number one, step number two. Step number one is average profit, and the formula of average profit is total profit divided by number of years. And step 2 is goodwill, and the formula of goodwill is average profit. Average profit means step 1 into number of years of purchase. Friends, number of years of purchase will be given in the question. So friends, you are supposed to remember only two steps. Step number 1, average profit, that is average profit equals to total profit divided by number of years. And step 2, goodwill. And the formula of goodwill is average profit, that is step 1 into number of years of purchase. This will be specified in the question. So now we are starting with the exercise. I am starting with exercise question number 4. In case if you are not having the textbook, the question has been specified on the whiteboard. You can just read the question. From the following information of Bhavesh and Vipul's form, compute the value of goodwill. So we are supposed to find out the value of goodwill. Compute the value of goodwill on the basis of 4 years purchase. Friends, as I said, your number of years of purchase will be specified in the question. If you are paying attention or if you are reading properly, you can just make it out that the number of years is 4. It is clearly specified in the question. 4 years purchase of last 5 years average profit. Information of last 5 years profit is S and R, year and profit. So friends, we are supposed to find out the value of goodwill, and in the question it is clearly specified that the number of years of purchase is 4. So we are starting with the answer. Step 1. Step 1 is average profit. Friends, in order to find out the average profit, first of all, you are supposed to copy down this table. So I will just copy down the table here. 2011-12, 12-13, 13-14, 14-15 and 15-16. And the second column is profit. 1 lakh, 1 lakh 10,000, 1 lakh 80,000, 2 lakh, 1 lakh 50,000. So friends, after completing the table, you are supposed to find out the total. So we'll just find out the total of profit, that is 1 lakh plus 1 lakh 10,000 plus 1 lakh 80,000 plus 2 lakh plus 1 lakh 50,000. Okay. So the total is 7 lakh 40,000. We are supposed to find out the average profit. Just tell me the formula. The formula of average profit is total profit divided by number of years. Total profit divided by number of years. Friends, the total of profit is 7,40,000 divided by number of years. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So number of years is 5. 7,40,000 divided by 5. The answer is 1,48,000. So friends, we have completed with step 1. Step 1, average profit, total profit upon number of years. The answer of average profit is 1,48,000. Now we are moving to step 2. Step 2, that is goodwill. Friends, just tell me the formula of goodwill. The formula of goodwill is average profit into number of years of purchase. So I will write average profit into number of years of purchase. Friends, average profit, you can just tell me the answer of average profit from step 1, that is 148,000 into number of years of purchase is specified in the question. Number of years of purchase is 4. Just multiply and tell me the answer. Okay, so the value of goodwill is 5,92,000. So in short, friends, this is the manner in which we are supposed to find out the value of goodwill. The value of goodwill of Bhavesh and Vipul's firm is 5,92,000. I hope you are very clear with the solution. You have understood how we are supposed to find out the value of goodwill. Girish, just move the camera. Friends, now moving to the next question, that is question number 5. The question has not been specified by me on the whiteboard. I will just read out the question. And the question is, Mahendra and Praveen are the partners of a firm sharing profit and loss in the ratio of 3:2. Friends, irrelevant. It is not relevant. They wanted to change their profit sharing ratio to 1:1. Friends, this is also irrelevant. So what you can do, you can just make a cross bracket and you can just make a cross. It means it is irrelevant. Okay. Therefore, they decided to make the valuation of goodwill. So friends, we are supposed to find out the value of goodwill. As per the partnership agreement, the value of goodwill is to be determined on the basis of 5 years purchase. So friends, I have clearly specified the number of years of purchase is 5. 5 years purchase of last 4 years average profit. So friends, the details of the profits are given below. Year 13, 14, 14, 15, 15, 16, 16, 17. And the profits are 60,000, 80,000, bracket mein 20,000 and 30,000. Friends, year 20,000 has been specified in the bracket. So what we are supposed to understand? Friends, 60,000 is profit because it is positive. 80,000 is also positive. It means it is profit. 20,000 is written in the bracket and hence it is loss. Friends, bracket mein likha hua hai, wo loss hai. And 30,000 is positive, again it is profit. Friends, we are supposed to find out the value of goodwill. We'll start with step 1. Step 1 is average profit. What we are supposed to do? We'll copy down the whole table below. Year 2013-14, 14-15, 15-16, 16-17. And friends, profits. 2013-14, 60,000, 80,000, in bracket 20,000 and 30,000. And the total is 60 and 80, 140, 120, 150,000. So friends, the total is 150,000. Aapko kya karna hai? 60,000 plus 80,000 minus, friends, 20,000 ko aapko minus karna hai. Make sure आप भूल में से plus ना कर दो and finally plus 30,000, so the total would be 150,000. Friends, average profit का formula क्या है? Total profit upon number of years. Friends, total profit कितना है? 150,000. Number of years कितने हैं? 1, 2, 3, 4. Friends, यहाँ पे जब number of years की बात आती है ना, तो आप ये मत ले लेना 5 years purchase. फ्रेंड्स, नंबर ऑफ इयर्स ऑफ परचेस सिर्फ स्टेप 2 में यूज करना है. एवरेज प्रॉफिट में जो नंबर ऑफ इयर्स है, यहां से आपको नंबर ऑफ इयर्स कैलकुलेट करना है, उसको काउंट करना है. 1, 2, 3, 4. द आंसर इज 4. सो फ्रेंड्स, द आंसर ऑफ एवरेज प्रॉफिट वुड बी 37,500. वी हैव फिनिश्ड विद स्टेप 1. नाउ आई एम मूविंग टू स्टेप 2. स्टेप 2 इज गुडविल. स्टेप 2 इज गुडविल. And you can just tell me the formula of goodwill. The formula of goodwill is average profit into number of years of purchase. Friends, tell me the answer of average profit. The answer of average profit is 37,500 into number of years of purchase. It will be specified in the question. Here, in this question, the number of years of purchase is 5. So I will multiply it by 5. So So the answer would be 1,87,000.
So friends, these are the two sums that belong to simple average profit method. Friends, the sums are very easy, and as I said, when you are supposed to use this method is used when the profit is fluctuating.
Sir, fluctuating means up and down हो रहा है. यहाँ पे आप देखो, it is 1,01,10,000, 1,80,000, 2,00,000. It was increasing, but suddenly it has decreased to 1,50,000. यहाँ पे भी आप देख लो 60,80, then loss, then again it is profit. Okay, friends, आज का homework क्या रहेगा? आज का homework है exercise question number 4 and 5 and illustration number 1 and 2. आपको homework मुझे WhatsApp करना है. So that's all for today. Tomorrow we would be starting with a new method, that is weighted average profit method. Thank you so much.